10 power athletes, which is good, especially the females, and which is good with table tennis. A couple of sports that are like on the priority list, especially the medal winners like boxing and weightlifting. You know, it's a huge call for us to have them train under high performance. Athletics will be having the training also here, and in Lae, testings will be happening in Lae, and so athletes traveling from islands will be coming down to Lae for the testing, especially for the athletics.